What happened?
I learned Dubois' techniques, built his roughs, and instantly felt a part of his praise.
But you lived in his shadow.
10 years later, every time I start a piece, I find myself saying it's not as good as a Dubois. It's not worth putting my name on. How did you do it?
Like you, I find it easier to channel the brushstrokes of masters than face my own demons.
What did you write on the scroll?
What'd you write?